Hey, John Savidis here. Today I want to talk to you about communicating. One of the most important things in life. It's not what you say, it's how you say it. So be careful how you say things. As an example, if I tell someone in my class to, you know, get down and give me a push-up, if I say, get down and give me a push-up, it doesn't really sound that good. But if I sort of say it like, you know what, come on, get down there, give me a push-up. That's it. You did a good job. So it's not what you say, it's how you say it and how other people perceive what you're saying. Hope that helps. We'll talk to you soon.